twice on Tuesday, UIC taking on Northwestern, but really it was Northwestern doing whatever they wanted. Ashley Deer with the steal, Nia Coffey with the finish. She had 19 points. Under a minute to go in the second quarter, Kristen Inman gets the offensive board and puts it right back up. Wildcats were up 23 at the break. Midway through the third quarter, Ashley Deary did just about everything. She was this close to a triple-double on the day as the Wildcats double up UIC 88-88.